I just completely stopped talking to her. I didn't want anything to do with her.
A lot of people want to know what went on inside the mind of 22-year-old Rachel Henry, who admitted to police she smothered each of her children one by one.
How does someone feel that horrible that they want to end the life of three precious babies? Like, they did not deserve that. And I want to know what made her feel like she needed to do something like that instead of trying to get help.
The woman on the phone did not want to be identified, but said she went to school with Rachel in a small town in Oklahoma. She said there was a reason they stopped talking.
With how she would act in school, like the things that were described that she did to her daughter, she kind of did that to other people, but she would just act like she was playing around. She was a pretty aggressive person.
She said Rachel used to get irritated and dig her nails into someone or bite them.
And when friends and her mom would tell her to stop, I mean, it took her a second to, you know, chill out and quit. But to her own kids, that's just horrible.